Hi guys, with this week's nail art design you're going to want to start with a silver base. I'm using my own indie polish, this one's called Mercury. We're then going to place four pieces of striping tape along the tips here. We're then going to apply a black, and then immediately after I'm going to use my own brand Cosmic here and put that over the top. Then we're going to remove the tape. Finish and touch this manicure, we're going to just add a crystal in the crossing point here.